Not a bad place, Eivor. Not at all.
We lack the needed supplies to build Gunnar's forge. I should gather the crew and go raiding.
Can I help you with anything?
Sigurd wants your forge up and running as soon as possible. For that, we need supplies and riches.
Ah, you mean to go a Viking then? Good, good. How I miss those days. Ransacking and pillaging. Blade singing and shield splintering.
I would ask you to join us, but you are the only blacksmith we have. We cannot afford your loss.
Oh, it's no bother. Better I forge axes than swing them. My place is here, not pulling on the oar of a river horse. Though you do remind me, I found a map among the bandits' rubbish, marked up with the locations of Saxon monk huts.
Yes. Bandits know as well as we do. Monasteries are full of riches and loot.
Take the map with you, and put it to better use than they did.
in.
Bend your ears. And listen all. For the good of our clan, it is time we go a Viking. Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build.
At last! We will crack these Christian monasteries like a row of hen's eggs!
The Saxons Bail know we are here. The monasteries will be well gone.
Ah, by nothing more than priests and prayers, I'd wager.
I'll bet the priest keeps silver there.
Show me.
Hey, look there. Honestly.
Let's hit the bastards.
Only say the word.
My wolves, and take Christ's silver!
Good edge on you. Follow my lead.
Take your last breath.
Come on.